Hey, Earth.
Hey, Big J. How are you?
Fantastic.
Wow. Each time I see you, I remember just how big you are.
Is he big or are you little, though?
Venus, I'm literally the same size as you. Actually, I'm a little bit bigger than you.
So you say?
No, it's me that...
Anyway, guys, the reason I'm here is that I was told an amazing solar system fact the other day.
What? That Earth isn't bigger than me?
No. But the Earth's moon, on average, is nearly 239,000 miles away from the Earth. Apparently, you could fit all of the other solar system planets in between the Earth and the moon.
It's a good thing you're smaller than me, Venus. Come on, that was a good one.
So, what are you thinking then, Jupiter?
Well, why don't we try it? We can get all the planets together and see if we can do it. I'll go and get Saturn and Mars. You guys get Uranus and Neptune.
Right, what about Mercury?
Well, he is so close to the Sun, it's hard to get near him without burning up. I'm not sure I want to do it.
Yes, very true. And I can't lose all my water.
Fine, I'll do it then.
Wow, Venus, you're braver than I thought. You're going to risk the fiery heat? That feeling of your very core being on fire as you get closer and closer? That never-ending burning that will... well, never ever end?
Yes, those unforgiving sun rays burning away all your clouds one at a time as you approach the centre of our solar system. Oh, Venus, that's too risky.
No, I'll... You'll what?
Okay, I'll miss you.
Well, we need Mercury, and I'm the gal for the job. No matter what dangers await, I will face them head on.
Goodbye, dear friend.
Goodbye. I'm just gonna call him on his new phone.
Hey, Merc, it's V here.
Can you meet us near Earth so we can test something out?
Yes, that's right, the small blue planet.
Okay, send my love to the Sun. Cheerio!
What?
Oh, Venus! I'm missing more than anything. You're my favourite planet, and I love you the most in the universe. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
I never said any of that.
That's what I remember.
Well, just remember I'm bigger than you.
Oh, watch out for the asteroid.
Hey, Uranus. How are you today?
I'm very happy today.
Are you?
Yes. I haven't stopped smiling since I woke up.
Well, you might want to tell your face.
Pardon?
I like what you've done with your place.
Oh, thank you.
Anyway, we were wondering if you could do us a favour, please.
You want me to tell you one of my hilarious jokes?
No. Maybe later? We want to do an experiment. How big are you, Uranus?
Well, I am over 50,000 kilometers in diameter.
Perfect. Can you meet us near Earth's moon, please?
You can't miss it. It's bigger than Venus. Haha. High five?
No, it's not.
Well, okay then. I have to go and cheer up some dwarf planets first, but then I'll be straight over.
Does he think he's funny?
What did you say?
Don't you think it's sunny?
Well, yes. Yes, it is.
How do you do that so quick?
Practice.
Saturn? Is it you?
Yes, dude.
Where's your rings?
Just playing catch.
Catch? Whoa, neat. I wish I had rings as big as yours.
Try it. Alley-oop.
Wow, they do look good.
They do, dude. They do.
Give me another one, Earth. What do you say to a rabbit on its birthday?
I don't know.
Happy birthday!
Ha ha, that is good.
Oh, hey Saturn.
Hey Saturn.
Could you meet us near Earth's moon soon, please, Saturn?
Sure.
How big are you, Saturn?
Well, I am over 116,000 kilometers in diameter, dude.
Brilliant. Okay, catch you later.
Hey, Jupiter, dude.
Yeah?
My rings?
Oh, yes, of course. My bad.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with S.
That's easier.
Space. No, S for small Venus. Ha ha ha. Oh, I am on form today.
You'll be on my naughty list soon.
Well, you'll be on my...
Ow!
What? Did they wait for me or something?
Watch out for the asteroid.
Wait, who goes there?
Hey Neptune, it's only us.
Yeah, calm down. What's wrong?
Well, Uranus has been over here again trying to tell me more of his jokes.
Are they funny?
They are not. Being the windiest planet in the solar system, he tried telling me that my favourite day of the week was a Wednesday.
Ha! Huh, a Wednesday! Brilliant!
Uranus, no! See, he makes me so cross with him.
Never mind, it will all blow over soon. Ha ha ha! Blow, because of the wind?
Do you want me to be cross with you too?
Leave it, pal. Anyway, Nep, we were wondering if you can meet us near Earth's moon. We're trying out an experiment.
Ooh, sounds exciting.
How big are you, Neptune?
I am nearly 50,000 kilometres in diameter.
Excellent. We need to get back quickly, and we are near the end of the solar system. Can you help us out, please, Neptune?
Sure. Get ready.
Thank you!
I'm rocky and I'm red. My surface is dusty, stiff. Oh, yo Jupiter, yo Saturn, how are you?
That's some good rapping, Mars. Who are you rapping for?
Me.
Oh, anyway, do you mind coming with us to help us out?
Hey, Mars dude, you look cool with my rings on.
What rings? Oh, yes, I'll help out.
How big are you, Mars dude?
Well, I'm over 6,700 kilometres in diameter.
Come on then, Mars.
Yes, come on, Mars dude. Bring my rings with you, please.
Ah.
Okay, guys. Welcome.
Why are we here?
I'm glad you asked, my windy friend.
That's me.
We were told that you could fit all of you planets between the average distance between me and my moon.
Wow.
What? I knew it.
Venus? See, here's Earth and here's the moon. 384,000 kilometers away. Three circles are us, guys. We've got to line up and see if it's true. Thank you, V. And this is a diagram of Earth and I. Look, the big difference in size. Venus, we're about the same size. Oh, why do I bother?
Anyway, shall we start? Okay, first in, Venus.
Same size.
Mars, in you go.
Here we go.
Mercury.
Woohoo!
Next up, Neptune.
Hey guys.
Next up, planet Uranus.
What do you call a...
Don't.
It's me next.
He's so big, he's going to take all the space up.
Dumpty dumpty dum 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 dum. Nearly there. There we go. What?
And lastly, it's me, dudes. Huh? Hold on.
Budge up, everyone.
Hey, stop pushing.
Whoa, calm it down.
Stop that.
Oh, well, it can't be done.
Aw, man.
Wait. Don't you see? It can be done. Look at Saturn. He is much wider than he is tall. He is almost like a squashed ball. Just turn sideways a bit.
Wow, it works!
Alright!
Well done, Uranus.
Woohoo!
Now, can I tell you all a fantastic joke?
No!